Look, I can give you back the socks.
I want the socks.
But it won't exactly solve the problem.
I'm not leaving here without the socks.
So, you heard about how I held the socks out to Howard and convinced him not to take them out of my hands?
Yes.
That was good.
Love it.
But the fix was in. I knew Howard didn't really want to help Arthur. Howard doesn't really want to help any man. But you, Lucille, you're different.
You're not gonna snow me, Doctor.
The only hope for most men is women. The feminine antidote. That's why I'm quitting the business.
Why don't you just give them to me?
Patience! I've had to be patient. Six, I've been trying to cure Arthur of a simple fetish, and I haven't been able to do it. 6 years. 797 fruitless sessions. So finally, I started my movement. My resolve to violate my own ethics. I conned Arthur into bringing in the socks, and I stole them. I just couldn't free myself and go and get married with them. Call me an ethical, unscrupulous a crackpot. Whatever you call me, I've called myself worse. My only defense is I swore I would quit the business if I could cure this one man. And I can cure him! I will cure him! Of course I can't cure him.